I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons represent a threat.
I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. It might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat, and we are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Leon, Helena. We'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
Running.
There was no one at the controls. Zombie Express.
Leon.
Thank you. grenade. How's that for timing? Day. Not getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
Roger.
Nice. Hey.
Okay, I got it.
Hey.
You don't need to say it twice.
Yeah.
never get to the cathedral at this rate.
Wait, no! Don't open that! Oh God! Peter! Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
Level from there.
What are conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch. Cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Hold on, I'll get you out.
Hannigan is right. Everything's gone to hell.
Good idea. It'd be safer if you keep indoors as much as possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
Navy submarine went missing on the 26th of this month at 11:27.
Damn it, it's locked. Up and over. Survivors, come on. We have to help them.
Die, right. Oh, you cannibal freaks! Where the hell are they coming from?
My first day as a cop and already on this shootout. I'll die before I get to a zombie.
Peter, don't leave me!
Are you kidding me? I don't need you slowing me down. Stay calm, people. Choose a target before you do. Who made you the leader?
Peter, wait!
Get it!
You're a cop, right? You can handle a gun.
It's my first day, man. How can I aim at all this crazy?
Holy shit.
Someone shoot the gas! We can blow these things to kingdom come! Hey, come on! It's safer here!
There's a gunshot in the head. We can rearm there. Probably find more people there, too. What do you think?
I don't see any other options.
Hey!
Roger!
Over here. Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
She's your girlfriend, isn't she?
Gun's jammed! Give me your gun! Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want! I'm getting the hell out of here! No!
Time being. Store's clear. Wanna let us in now?
All right. Get your asses up here before I change my mind.
Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo! No, Japanese no, dude! No. Get the shutter!
Forget the game!
Out here. Get into the next room! Come on, people!
Cover you.
Hold on! I'm gonna pull you up! Forget about me! Just look after yourself!
We're all gonna make it through this!
Ugh! go now!